Welcome to Spa Rangers 2022 October Small Die of the Month. Here's a look at the dies included in this kit. These create various sentiments for your holiday cards. This die set also includes beautiful holiday greenery. Die cut and assemble images as shown. Next, cut the branches apart to create smaller elements for our card. Use the die cuts to create a wreath. Place the die cuts onto an indigo panel, forming a circle. Once you are happy with the placement, foam mount images onto the background. Add other die cuts to fill the wreath in. Add a die cut sentiment in the center. Adhere panel to A2 card base. Trim any excess off. Use our fashion gold dots to embellish the flower centers. Next, use a white pen and add a bunch of white dots around the wreath. Finally, add a few opal gems to tie it all together. And enjoy! We have one more card idea for you. Die cut an ornament using our October 2022 Large Die of the Month. Foil greetings onto the ornament in matte gold foil. Add the die cut holiday on top, creating a custom holiday greetings sentiment. Add an ornament topper cut from gold mirror cardstock. Fill in the blank ornament space with the floral die cuts. Dry emboss the background using our October 2022 Embossing Folder of the Month and foam mount the ornament in the center. Add gold DMC floss to the ornament and tie it into a bow. fill any gaps with our gold mix gems. And enjoy! Thanks for joining Spellbinders Club Kids. Have fun creating!